You guys ready?
Oh, hang on,
there's
a flame.
Look at him talking with the flames.
Yeah, flip with the flame.
Say what?
He just Go ahead, shoot. What do we have here?
That's my name's Gary Morton. I'm the fire chief, Mississauga Fire.
Put it down a bit, Bert. There you go.
At about 2 o'clock this morning, we were called to a house fire here at 1070 Halliday Avenue in the Lakeview District of Mississauga. The family was home at the time. Firefighters found the house pretty much involved in fire when they arrived on the scene. Most of the family members were out. Firefighters did rescue one adult female from the house. All the family members have been taken to Mississauga Hospital, and at this point in time we're just awaiting information on their condition.
What's the cause of the fire? Do you know yet?
It's way too early to get around to the cause yet. As you can see, we haven't quite got the fire extinguished. When that's done, then they'll be able to get inside and start to work on the cause.
How many were transported to the hospital?
There was five family members, two adults and three children, and they were all transported to hospital.
What are the kids doing?
We don't have any information on their condition at this point in time. We're kind of waiting for that.
Early reports are that your people pulled one person out of VSA. So can you confirm that?
That's my understanding.
One
person PSA. But like I said, we haven't got a report back on her condition.
And your crews are still fighting the fire. I see it's still in the house, maybe?
Yeah, these older homes often have hidden spaces, especially in the roof area and the attic area. This one's being a little stubborn, but they'll have it out momentarily.